boy Scotty called you again. GPS doesn't work well outside of West Hollywood. Is he dead?
He's dead.
There's D'Souza.
Bom dia, officers. What you doing in my gym? You looking for a membership?
You're done, D'Souza. It's over.
That's too bad. Because you just in time for class.
What class?
Capoeira.
I don't know what you got up your sleeve, D'Souza, but I don't like it.
You're too easy. I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm gonna let my guys to take care of you.
Oh, shit.
These fuckers don't have shoes on.
They don't have what? Everybody, it's been a little while since I've made a video, but I'm so excited I get to do this today. These last 2 weeks have been the most exciting time of my life. Last week, my best friend Eddie Bravo just put on the most amazing display of martial arts when he took it to Hoyler Gracie in their rematch, and I mean, he set the martial arts world on fire. He proved to the world it was no fluke when he was the first person to ever tap out Hoyler Gracie. He worked him over and showed him what 10th Planet Jiu-Jitsu was all about. And I'm so honored because I actually based a lot of my swing evolution on what Eddie did with 10th Planet Jiu-Jitsu. So a big shout out to my main man, Eddie Bravo, for doing it right. Now today on golfstyle.guru, you can see the first article from my swing evolution on style. I'm so proud. Can you believe that? It's all about my Hogan style. So go to golfstyle.guru and you can see this amazing article. I'm so proud to be a part of it. I've been working my butt off because the book is coming out April 17th. That is the date that I am focused on. I'm editing pictures, I'm proofing things. It's looking like the greatest golf book. I'm so excited and proud of all the support that everybody's given me. I honestly think it's a good golf book, and I'll tell you why. It's not just an educational book, but it's a story about my swing evolution. So I really hope you'll check that out. Now, I am obsessed with this new hip stuff that I'm doing. You may have noticed in the past, I have a tendency to try and muscle the ball, okay? But the thing that's crazy, if your hips are working right, you almost can't muscle the ball because you almost have to be working against your hips to get that muscularity engaged. But when your hips are firing full speed at proper efficiency, you can't muscle it because you can't even keep up with it because it's so fast. I'm hitting the ball a lot farther. I think I may be hitting the ball better than I ever have. I gotta dial it in a little bit, but this hip stuff is amazing. So I'm gonna go out to the range and I'm gonna keep working on it. Now, the real key, I'm gonna say it again, is that when the hips make their move, we can't let the right femur internally rotate. This is for right-handers. We gotta keep that external rotation and open our hips up so when the right leg does go, it snaps. What I've been making the mistake of doing is letting everything on the bottom half just roll together. You have to separate and then turn. That's what's giving me all this extra power. I swear, this journey just never stops giving me surprises. I've never been more excited about my golf game. I'm 7 over for my last 45 holes of golf. I really think that I'm playing a lot better. And if I get some time to really, really get out there, I haven't even been able to play. I'm going to kick some butt. I really feel it in my heart. But at any rate, keep your eyes tuned. April 17th, the Hogan Code is going to come out at myswingevolution.com.